poofs. You love cheesy poofs. If we didn't eat cheesy poofs, we'd be.
Oh my god! They killed Kenny! You bastard! Come back here! Come back! Damn it! We were so close!
Hey, look! I think Kenny's okay!
The bitch must die!
Oh my god! They killed Kenny! You bastard!
He's tearing up the house! Stop him!
Oh my god! They killed Kenny! You bastard!
Interrupt this program to bring you loud static.
Oh my god! They killed Kenny! You bastard!
Oh, stool. Stool.
Oh my god! They killed Kenny! You bastard!
Stay close, children.
Oh my god, they've killed Kenny! You bastards!
Well, Jesus, I definitely learned my lesson. Never bet on evil, because when you do... Ned, look! There's a rare duck-billed platypus! It's coming right for us!
Oh my god, they killed Kenny! You bastard!
Take her away!
No! Get away from me! Ah!
Oh my god, she killed Kenny! You bastard! No! Oh my god! They killed Kenny! You bastards!
Hold on, Kenny!
Some other way. He's going to make the connection himself with his hands.
No, he'll die.
Go, Kenny.
Kenny, no!
Oh my god, they've killed Kenny.
You bastards.
Dude, Ike isn't dead. He's in Nebraska.
What?
Dude, you shouldn't have told him that. Now they're going to find him and cut off his penis.
Fireman.
Oh, who the hell cares? He's not even my responsibility.
Oh my god. They've killed Kenny!
You bastards!
I'm just glad everything turned out okay, and Bar Brady got his job back.
It's poetic justice.
Thanks, boys!
Oh my god! They killed Kenny!
You bastards!
Let's watch the language, people.
Bring it on, you bitch!
Hey, get off of him, you f***ing nutsack!
Let's all just make our way back to our seats.
Oh my god, they killed Kenny!
You bastards! Who really cares what that monster is outside? As long as we stay on the bus, it can't hurt us, right?
Mommy!
Oh my god, he's killing Kenny!
You bastard!
Hey!
Oh my god, they killed Kenny!
You bastard!
Kenny, watch out!
Oh my god, they killed Kenny!
You bastard!
Oh my god, I found a penny! You bastard!
I know one thing for sure.
What's that, Eric?
We're all gonna need a lot more Calaman lotion.
Oh my god! They've killed Kenny!
You bastards!
What does that do?
I don't know.
Kenny, what's it doing?
This says maximum.
Oh my god! We've killed Kenny!
We're bastards!
Mosh pit! Oh my god! They killed Kenny!
You bastards!
Dude, that bull's gonna kill him! Go help him, Kenny!
Oh my god! They killed Kenny!
You bastards!
I remember when I was just starting out, Chef suggested I buy a pompadour hat. I thought he said, bite the head of a bat. So I did. And the rest? Oh, it's just history. Now let's go crazy!
Ain't nowhere to run!
Cause I be running this.
Ain't nowhere to hide!
Come on!
Oh my god! Ozzy Osbourne bit Kenny's head off!
You bastard!
Now we'll never know where that pet store is.
There can't be that many pet stores in South Park, dude.
Aunt Flo isn't from South Park. The pet store could be anywhere between here and Denver.
Well, we better get working. Cartman, you go home and call all the pet stores in the phone book.
Can do. Screw you.
It's all taken care of, Stanley.
Oh! I've got such a good boy. Such a handsome boy.
Look out! He's got a white flag! Oh my god, they killed the little orange coat kid.
You bastards!
Jesus Christ, look out!
Oh my god, they killed Kenny.
You bastards. Listen, we have to give a huge speech tomorrow about corporate takeovers.
Oh my god, they killed Kenny!
What? I'm not talking to you.
So in order for our long-distance relationship to work, we'll have to call each other every other day.
Okay, I can do that.
Lenny! No!
Oh my god! They killed Kenny!
You bastards!
What? Who? Who killed him?
They did.
Who's they?
You know, they.
They're bastards.
Damn it! What the hell is wrong with everybody?
That's the fifth store we've been kicked out of. Why is it so hard to get an erection?
I just want an erection so I can give it to my mom.
What?
Oh, where are you gonna go? Kenny, you gonna see your little girlfriend again? Dude, you spend way too much time with that girl. If you... Oh my god! They killed Kenny!
You bastards!
She's a goddamn succubus!
Succubus trying to take my baby!
Cartman!
I can't say anything!
Oh my god! She killed Kenny!
You bastard!
There it is! That must be of the antelope family.
That's Kenny with branches on his head.
Why did you bring me all the way out here, you guys? Cartman, Chekhovosaurs are making South Park suck. You have to understand that.
What does that have to do with me being all the way out? Wait a minute. You're distracting me! That game show is a fix!
Cartman, wait!
Stop screwing around! Stop screwing around! You're screwing around too much!
Oh my god! They killed Kenny!
You bastard!
Hey, kids! I'm Jimmy, the don't hold on to a large magnet while someone else uses a fan nearby Falcon.
What?
Here, watch! See?
Oh my god, they killed Kenny!
You bastard!
Kenny!
No!
Moses! No!
Kenny!
That blow to his head must have killed him.
He saved us. He saved all the Jews.
Hey, get off of him. He's not dead yet. No, get off, you stupid rats. He's not dead yet.
Hey, you guys want to go to the toy store after school and get some Spaceman Greg cards?
No, I think I'm through with fads for a while.
Me too. I'm choosing my own toys from now on, because...
What the...
But the big dance is tomorrow, and all the guys are going to duct tape him to a flagpole.
That sounds cool. Maybe I'll go to that. No, Phonics Monkey! That's a bad Phonics Monkey!
Oh my god! Phonics Monkey killed Kenny!
You're damn straight he did.
Son of a bitch!
Run for it!
Get off!
Kenny!
Forget him! He's done for!
He's not done for! He's standing right there!
No, no, he's done for! Come on!
We have collateral.
Hold on, Chewbacca.
Miss Struthers, don't forget the gift we gave you, the child in carbonite. Fire a warning flare.
Yes, sir.
Medic!
Whoops.
Oh my god, they killed Kenny!
You bastards!
Hey!
That the goddess in me is my spirituality because she... Quiet, Kenny. The goddess lives in all of us and has... God damn it, Kenny, shut the hell up!
Whoa, dude!
Alan, I'm standing at ground zero. Here, the damage is greater than anywhere. Like the rest of the world, everyone here has crapped their pants. Some crapped themselves to death. And still others ruined perfectly good pairs of pants.
Okay, Kenny, I'll bet you $100 you can't light a fart on fire. Holy shit, dude! Oh, my God, wait! Ah, shit! Oh, somebody do something! Ah, this stick is on fire!
Ah! Oh, my God! You killed Kenny!
You bastard!
Close him up. We've done all we can. The rest is up to God. Kenny? Kenny, can you hear me? How are you feeling, son?
I'm so cold.
Great. Son, I have some bad news. We accidentally replaced your heart with a baked potato. You have about 3 seconds to live.
Ah, fucking weak, dude!
Oh my god, they killed Kenny!
You bastards!
He's not gonna do it! He's not gonna do it, boss!
Well then, throw him in.
All right, kid, time to die.
Oh man, how deep is the Platte River?
Kenny!
Oh my god, we killed Kenny.
We killed Kenny?
We killed Kenny, we're bastards.
So it's decided. Phil Collins' concert for all of us. Hooray. Uh-oh. Hold still, Kenny.
Oh my goodness, you killed Kenny.
Bastard.
Hand over the boy, now!
Okay, okay!
I mean it, lady, you've got about...
Whoops.
Okay, let's roll.
Co-Chico.
My little angel, yes.
Oh, he's so beautiful. I know it's been hard on both of us losing poor Kenny, but this new baby kind of reminds me of him.
What should we name him?
Well, seeing as though Kenny passed away, maybe we should name him, Kenny.
Yes. Kenny's such a great name. My little Kenny. A brand new Kenny.
God, this must be the 50th time this has happened.
50 seconds.
I've tried everything to save Kyle. Holistic medicine is gonna kill my friend. My friend is gonna die. He's gonna die and there's nothing I can do about it. Oh, God, he's a
mess.
Look out! Oops.
Hey, boys, how's the research coming?
Pretty good, I guess. Do you think they should change the flag?
I don't know.
Kenny ate all the mints, Dad.
Oh, those weren't mints. Those were antacid tablets.
Oh.
Kenny!
What?
That was a good one.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to witness the next great boy band of the country. Someday you will all be among those who can say, I saw Finger Bang when they first performed at some crappy little mall. And so without further ado, all five members of the...
Oh my God, they killed Kenny!
You bastards!
Well, come on, let's go. Oh my God! They killed Kenny!
He had sins that he didn't confess.
And he never took communion. He's doomed.
When you get underneath that wheelchair, I want you to relay back to me with this walkie-talkie, and then I'll tell you which wires to cross. Ready?
Whoop, whoo!
Go, Blue!
Oh, boy. Okay.
Well, who didn't see that coming? Carmen, you might as well open up. We're just gonna have Bill Cosby bust the door down after he finishes having sex with your mom.
Cartman? He's not gonna open it. Break it down.
You break it down.
Okay, ready? One, two, three. Not it.
Not it. You lose, Kenny. Oh my God, they killed Kenny! You!
Okay, I just want to adjust some of the blocking real quick. Let's see. Why don't we have turkey number two stand just a little bit more over, let's see, maybe a little bit more up and, and just a wee bit over, and right about, there we go, good.
Oh my God, they killed Kenny!
Oh, Miss Crabtree, maybe you could give him a little push.
He's dead. The pressure must have killed him.
I told you I was a tight virgin flower.
Oh my God, they killed Kenny, sort of.
Yeah, they kind of killed Kenny's look-alike. You bastard!
Here's the book they've been talking about that makes no sense.
My God, Mark! What is it?
It's a boy. They killed him.
The bastards.
You wish.
We wish.
And I'll riddle.
Tra-la-la-la.
You sit.
We sit.
And I'll stand.
Tra-la-la-la.
Let's all try to help a little, cause even a miracle.
It's okay. We'll just have his character die in the film.
I'm very proud of you, children. Let's all go home and find a nice white woman to make love to.
Yeah, and Kenny didn't die.
Holy poop. I love you guys.
Today is a great day for democracy. The Scouts have been exposed for the vile gay bashes they are. And we owe it all to me and these six brave little boys. Five brave little boys.
Kyle?
Oh my God, they killed Kenny.
You bastard.
Kyle?
Oh my God, they killed Kenny.
You bastards!
Oh my God, they killed Kenny!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's time for the amazing Pube Boy!
I'm a little piggy, here's my snack. Oink, oink, oink. I'm a little piggy, here's my snack. I'm a little piggy, here's my snack. Oink, oink, oink. I'm a little piggy, here's my snack. Oink, oink, oink.
Oh my God, he killed Kenny!
Maybe you need some convincing. Carl?
Ah! Oh my God!
Do I need to remind you what will happen if you don't? Carl!
Oh!
You bastards!
Environmental activists don't use logic or reason.
There they are! Think of all the endangered species that will now vanish because of you! Carl!
Woohoo!
Yes!
Earth Day is saved, boys! Everything worked out after all!
It sure did!
Look, Kenny, everything turned out okay!
Just walk away! You can put a stop to all this! Just walk away, and we will spare your lives! Just walk away!
He's pretty good!
We'll never walk away! Never!
Oh, bitch!
Sorry, Zytar. Didn't your mama ever tell you? Don't mess with Earthlings.
Oh my god! Our game sphere! You gotta move me closer!
We will have to be quick! The Americans are attacking!
Where do we go?
Get down!
Oh, hello! Kushankivano!
Toad, Dayus!
Whoa, you're right. Cartman had a feeling of remorse. No, I blew a funny fuse. There is no such thing as a funny fuse, Cartman. You felt bad. Whatever, all I know is I can laugh again. I'm gonna go home and eat another chocolate gun. Come on, Kenny! Dude, we're the only ones here! How long does it take to get 5 people through security?
Let's see. 4 people plus times divided, 2 hours domestic, 3 hours international.
Can't we just play hide and seek at home? No.
Aha! What's this? A toenail clipper. Die, Terrace.
Oh, Jesus.
See, we do these checks for a reason.
Young man, do you know where you're going?
Yeah, I'm gonna see my friend because he needs me right now.
All right.
Go, kid. Good for you.
Hey, Kenny! Oh, no. No. He just stopped breathing, and it was over.
But I didn't get to see him. God, I didn't get to say goodbye. Did he say anything before he went?
He just said, "Where's Stan?"
Snyder is Kenny, rated PG-13.
Why are you making such strange laws?
I said go!
Oh my god! They killed Kenny!
You bastards!
Ah!
Oh Jesus!
What the hell is going on, you guys?
My blanket! Let's play, blanket!
No, wait, I'm not blanket!
Wee, he can fly, he can fly!
Stop! Oh my god! He killed Kenny!
You bastard! Stupid talent agents!
All right, Kenny, let's go! Kenny? Kenny! Don't worry, Kenny. You didn't die for nothing.
To be in my own house?
It's my house too, you no good loser!
You have reached level 60!
Yeah! Woohoo! I did it! Level 60!
Come on, everybody. I think Kenny wants to be left alone.
We've just received word that Kenny McCormick has passed away.
Ah! I'm burning! Oh, Jesus, I'm burning!
No!
Kenny's down. Kenny is down. Wendy!
TGI Fridays.
Woohoo!
And so, as we commit this young child to the earth, let us all be reminded that syphilis is still a deadly disease, and it can be caught even if using protection. This young boy learned the hard way.
I told him. No woman's mouth is the most germ-ridden place on earth, I said. Statistically, the most unsafe place for a man to put his penis, I said.
Oh, Dios mío! Mataron a pollo loco!
Bastardos!
Ah! It's the bee!
Oh my god, they killed Kenny! Ah, sick!
Most likely you'll end up going the way of David Carradine and Michael Hutchins. Autoerotic asphyxiation. I don't want to go into too much detail, but you choke yourself with a belt around your neck while masturbating dressed up like Batman or something, then you pass out from lack of air, and apparently it makes your orgasm super awesome.
Kenny, it's time for dinner. Kenny?
Let him go, dude, or else we'll totally tell our parents on you.
Sorry, kids. It's a little late for that.
Oh my god! Oh my god, they killed Kenny!
You bastard!
Ghoul? Do you know what it feels like to be stabbed? To be shot? Decapitated? Torn apart? Burned? Run over?
Kenny, calm down!
It's not pretty cool, Kyle. It fucking hurts! And it won't go away, and nobody will believe me! Remember this time! Try and fucking remember!
Oh my god! Holy shit, dude!
Dude, is he? Oh, Jesus!
Kenny! No!
All right, you guys hide as long as you can. I'll try and find help.
How, dude? Kenny, where the hell are you going?
I'm going to try to get you all out of here. If this works. Or I could be wrong.
Kenny!
Ow! That fucking hurts!
Oh my god! Kenny!
You crazy bastard!
How can you believe it, Kenny? Bradley actually had superpowers. Isn't that cool?
Yeah. I'm tired, guys. Think I'm gonna go to bed.
Oh my god! Holy shit, dude!
Kenny! No! No!
Sing it with me, guys. He's not the poke at school. He's not... I'm not... What the fuck? My mama's so poor she walks down the road with one shoe. And if you ask her if she lost a shoe, she says, no, I found one.
Four young boys in Colorado are on a trip from hell. And just when it seems it can't get any worse.
Kenny?
Kenny!
Kenny McCormick has died of boredom.
Oh my god, they killed Kenny!
You bastards!
Minasan, sayonara! Ima, Princess Kenny, tomodachi ni kaerimasu!
Huh?
Eric, don't do it, no!
Put it down!
About you. You're a bad guy.
Oh, you mean your little socialist friend? Yes, he's starting to rattle his sword now, too. Alexa, kill Kenny.
Okay, I'll kill Kenny for you.
No! Why are you doing this?
Maybe our integrity keeps us down, but that's not living in our Colorado town.
We've got a runner!